Second out. And the decision goes to the blue corner, Richard Holloway. Corner is Artie Labor. From the north side, Jim Mason, trained by Brian Hennessy. And in the blue corner is David Huddy. From Stumpy Jim Mason, Stumpy Nelson, and the referee is Peter Harrison. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the result of red belt goes to the blue corner, David Addy. And the last lucky move was Artie Laser from the north side of Jamaica. David Addy is coached and trained by Stumpy Nielsen from the Stumpy's Jamaica. The welterweight contest between, in the red corner, John Adams from the Royal Park Jamaican and trained by the well-known Wolf Whippy. In the red corner and in the blue corner is John Buster. From the north side of England and trained by Brian Hennessy, who is running the show tonight. The referee is Australian international referee Brian Corday. for a bit of real life. The result of that very, very gutsy, fantastic three rounds of just wonderful fighting, I think, goes to the red corner. And in the blue corner was Johnny Boxer, who I might add is only a junior really, and what a... Yeah. you say that was a very, very close fight, and some of the judges think so. It was a split decision, and it goes to the blue corner. In the red corner, and the blue corner is Luke Morgan from the north side, from the Clancy Gymnasium, I'm sorry, trained by Max Hall. And your referee is Brian Kildare. I might mention that Max Hall, the trainer of Luke Morgan, is sort of making a comeback. He's been out of the game for a couple of years, so we'll just see how his protege Luke Morgan goes tonight against Sandro Sanducci. Thank you. lead as he felt that Luke Morton, the blue corner, was slightly outclassing Matro Shafuti in the red corner. So the winner is Luke Morton from Maxwell, Jamaica, President. From the Loxton, which is up on the Murray River somewhere. Anyway, we've got Roy Perry and Darren Ingham in the red corner, and in the blue corner we have Peter Adams from Wyala, trained by Roy McGregor. So we've got two country reds going all the way tonight from the Riverland and from Wyala. So put your hands together, the two boys who have come a long way to come down tonight. It's a junior bantamweight contest of three rounds, and your referee is Tony Lennon. so it's not a split decision, and it goes to the red corner. Peter Ammons from Wyala. Trained by Roy McGregor, trained by Max Hall from the Clancy Gymnasium as Adrian Scalandis. And in the blue corner, from the Lodge Gymnasium, trained by Johnny Wellington, is Andrew Rhodes. And the referee is Brian Tourneau. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, that was a very, very close round, but the black and the red corner called Adrian Schlanders was the winner. And Andrew Rose in the blue corner was very, very close decision. Congratulations to both of you for a very, very good entertaining bout.
Thank you.
Kirsten. And the loser was Matthew Holland from the South Coast, trained by Johnny Sullivan. Now to the middleweight, and in the red corner is Simon Lightfoot from Bertha Locked in Mason of Asheville Park. And in the blue corner is Stephen Seeley from the Royal Park Invasion and trained by Will Kennedy. The referee is Michael Day. Thank you. and gentlemen, what a great contest. Put your hands together for the three boys. No matter what it is, there's going to be a winner, there's going to be a loser. The winner is, from the blue corner, David Foy. The Royal Berkshire Amazon and trained by Wolf Liberty. And the unlucky loser is Simon Lightfoot from Dunlop's Mason at fullback. To fight each other now. Thank you. mount goes to the blue corner. Rock Perry from Rockston, trained by Ray Perry. And the unlucky loser was Danny McGrath from Lodge, trained by Johnny Lewington. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, as a result of that bout, was a split decision, and it goes to the blue corner. Your referee is Michael Day. by Johnny Lawson. There'll be another double thing out of Boxing Association. Is that what I see? The last and final bout tonight is in the red corner, Simon Daly from Northside Gym. Trained by Brian Hennessy. And in the blue corner is Harry Andrio, trained by Tony Linnell. From Chinese Gymnasium. And the referee once again is the All Australian referee, Michael Day. Which is only, what, 3 weeks away from the night, the last one. Thank you. gentlemen, to finish off the last bout tonight, has made another split decision, which is a good way to win the evening, and the winner is from the red corner. Thank you very much for coming tonight, and we thank you very much for your support, and don't forget there's another night at the Brahmana.